Turbine work is 788 kilojoules, whereas pump work is only 3.5. So pump work is very less. Okay, so normally it is ignored. Now turbine work per second is equal to this mass flow rate into turbine work. That is 9.5 into 788 kg per second into 788 kilojoules per kg. It becomes 7493. That is 7493 kilowatt. This is the work done by the turbine. Okay, that is 7.5 megawatt. Like, now to find out the Rankine efficiency, Rankine efficiency is nothing but work net work divided by heat supplied. That net work is turbine work minus the pump work divided by H1 minus H4. ठीक है, pump work, if you want, we will calculate the pump work very nicely. If you see here, pump work is equal to H4 minus H3. H3 is directly saturated condition, saturated liquid HF2, that is 251.5. Therefore, substituting in this, we already know WP. So H4 we will calculate is equal to H3 plus WP, that is 251 plus pump power cost 3.54 kilojoules per kg. So that is H4 is equal to 255 kilojoules per kg. Now substituting this in this equation, 788 is a turbine work, 3.54 is a pump work, this minus this divided by enthalpy 1 inlet is 2802, and the enthalpy at inlet to the pump and inlet to the boiler is 255. That is saturated fluid condition. So the equation solving this, you get 0.303, or the efficiency is 30.8%. Now again, to find out condenser heat flow, condenser heat flow is nothing but H2 minus H3. Okay, so the total this is m dash H2 minus H3. That is 9.5 kg per second into H2 is 2013 kilojoules, and H3 is again 251, that is enthalpy of fluid. So you get this heat flow is 16,736 kilojoules per second, that is kilowatt. 16,000 kilowatt is the amount of heat rejected into the sink, and the dryness fraction we have found out is 0.747. X2 is 0.747. We have calculated in the equation for the entropy. For calculating the position, to find out the X2 dryness fraction, always we will take the entropy at 1 is equal to entropy at 2 when the steam enters in dry saturated state in the turbine. So these values are available. S1, SG1 is available, SF2 is available, SFG2 is available. This S1 is at saturated vapor, and SF2 is a fluid, saturated fluid, and this is a latent heat into dryness fraction. So this way you calculate the dryness fraction, and after calculating the dryness fraction, then you go to the enthalpy equation. H2 is equal to HF2 plus X2 into HFG2. Okay, we are going to find out HF2 is available from the data book steam table, and HFG2 is also available from the data book. This X2 you have calculated in this entropy equation. Substituted this equation, you find out the enthalpy 2. Please practice this, so that further solving of questions will be easy. Thank you.